2.5 cubits in length, seat in wood, gold overlay. That is an exact replica of the Ark of the Covenant.
It's not a replica. Don't touch it or you'll be electrocuted. Or as they used to say, smoked out.
Am I on TV? Is this one of those hidden camera shows?
Trust me, Flynn, this is your destiny.
You are now the guardian of all these great treasures. We are very careful about who we allow to be the librarian.
This box once belonged to a girl named Pandora. She opened it one day, and evil controlled the land for 1,000 years. So I think it's best not to repeat her mistake.
Oh, this cannot actually be Excalibur.
Only the worthy can release the sword from the stone. Try it?
No. Not worthy, trust me.
How do you know if you don't try it?
Because I'm still not exactly sure why it is that you chose me.
We scour the educational system, both the public and private, from 100 countries.
So there's a system?
Oh, there's a system for finding candidates when it comes to choosing a librarian. Well, that has an odd kind of way of working itself out. Flynn, you've been studying all your life. This is why.
Oh, I cannot wait to tell my mom about this. I mean, she is going to...
You are now part of a very special community. The secret of the library has been kept for thousands of years.
Sorry. It's floating. Nick. Help.
You cannot tell anyone anything about this. The librarians are the only ones who know that this even exists. Mm-hmm. Give Flynn some time. You'll like him.
I believe in you, Flynn. I think there's a possibility that you could be a great librarian, as great as Eldred, the truly wonderful.
Eldred, the truly wonderful. Well, I would settle for Flynn, the not so embarrassing. Flynn, the rather pleasant at parties. Edward Wilde. He must have been the last librarian.
Yes, he was. God rest his soul.